Sansevieria, snake plant, the elegant air cleaner and a vastu plant. Hello friends. Welcome to Gardener's Gardening. Sansevieria, or snake plant, or mother-in-law's tongue has surged in popularity in modern homes, a hardy as well as an elegant plant, which stand tall and is proud with its sword-like leaves that reach towards the ceiling, boosting architectural pattern that could easily be considered a natural art of contemporary decoration. Not only this, it also creates a healthier home environment as it produces 24 hours of oxygen and removes about all types of toxic compounds present in indoor air. So, not just its bold aesthetic that captivates, but its exceptional air cleaning or air purifying abilities makes it a must-have indoor plant for our house, which tirelessly removes carbon dioxide, formaldehyde, benzene like many toxins from the air and improves the indoor air quality in our home or office. Moreover, its adaptability to a wide range of environmental conditions including light, temperature and humidity, and its minimal care requirements makes it an ideal choice for both beginners and experienced gardeners, even for those who have no idea about gardening, just want to add a touch of green in their homes. Caring for Sansevieria. Sansevieria care is straightforward, making it a perfect place for those seeking beauty without the high maintenance like me. Watering. Don't overwater this succulent plant. Allow the soil to completely dry out between waterings and then water deeply. Snake plant is a drought-tolerant plant, making it forgiving of forgetful and lazy gardeners. Light. It prefers bright and direct light, but can tolerate low light and even direct sunlight. This excellent adaptability makes it suitable for almost any room, from garage to study, from library to kitchen, and from bathroom to living room in your house. Temperature. Snake plant can tolerate a wide range of temperatures, but prefer warm, stable temperature with normal to high humidity in air. Soil. Use a well-drained potting mix specially designed for cacti and succulent to prevent root rot. The benefits beyond the green. Snake plant releases oxygen at night. This unique quality makes it an excellent plant for bedrooms, helping to improve air quality while you sleep. Snake plant not only removes carbon dioxide, but also removes some more harmful chemicals like xylene, trichloroethylene, toluene, benzene, and formaldehyde from your bedroom air. These chemicals impact your nighttime respiration. After keeping snake plant in your bedroom, you get fresh air to breathe, meaning you can sleep better for longer period of time. Snake plant can effectively reduce anxiety, depression, respiratory problems, and headache symptoms. So, snake plant is good for your sleep, mood, energy levels and for your overall wellness, both for physical and mental health. The southwest corner is recommended for bedroom. The benefits of snake plant as per vastu. Up to this I have explained how snake plant is associated with good health and well-being, but do you know the snake plant absorb negative energy? Yes, snake plant is believed to have the unique ability to absorb and neutralize negative energies in its surrounding. This protective power of this plant keeps us physically and psychologically fit. Not only snake plant work as a protective shield against negative influences, but also from electromagnetic high frequency radiation too. Placing it near electronic devices like LED TV, laptop, helps create a protective barriers, fostering a serene environment. Snake plant also maintains balance or equilibrium of energies, mainly in the corners where energy tend to stagnate. Snake plant increases the positivity in that areas. According to vastu, a well-maintained and aesthetically pleasing environment contributes to full of harmony and positive energy flow. When your home is full of positive energy flow, automatically wealth and prosperity comes. Snake plant is considered auspicious and is believed to attract positive financial energy when placed in southeast corner of your home. The southeast corner is associated with the fire element. It is best to have kitchen in this location. Placing a snake plant in your kitchen in southeast corner is believed to attract financial success and positive energy related to prosperity, as southeast direction is considered the direction of wealth and prosperity in Vastu. Placing a snake plant in the living room, preferably in the southeast, southwest or northwest corner, can contribute to a positive environment. Only avoid northeast corner, as it may conflict with the spiritual energy. Placing a snake plant near the entrance is believed to absorb negative energy entering the home and promotes a positive atmosphere right from the start. It can also serve as an aesthetically pleasing and welcoming energy. Follow these Vastu guidelines and enjoy a successful life. If you think this video is helpful, please like it. Share it with your friends and family and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Take care of your green friends and keep them happy. God bless you and thanks for your time.